today's Nitya Kriya for curing your baldness.
Inner Awakening, the Path to Transformation.
One of the most unique aspects of the new Inner Awakening program is the use of powerful Kriyas and the In Fitness program that reshapes the body and the mind. Participants share their breakthroughs of transcending negative mind and body patterns.
Nityananda, I'm here in Biriri. My name is Sonia Morales. I was born in Mexico. I'm having an amazing time here in Biriri. Oh God, can't even put it into words. Just to share a little bit about what's happening in Inner Awakening. This is the seventh day we've been here. It's amazing just listening to Swamiji express such clarity when it comes to science, connecting science and spirituality, something that no one else has done before, at least in my own experience. It's just amazing being here. The energy is overwhelming, especially when we go up to Swamiji and he gives darshan. It's just an experience of just that cosmic energy overflowing in you, that your body becomes so light. At the same time, you're just in a no mind zone. We went through the meditation, a whole night meditation, basically meditating on darkness. It was an experience that you just go into a space where there's no such thing as time. It's just a space. You don't even feel your body. At the same time, there's no such thing as time at that moment. When we began, I just remember they said that it was going to be an overnight meditation. So the mind was thinking, how many hours am I going to be able to sit right there meditating? But as soon as the meditation ended, I was just surprised that I didn't even feel I had spent that much time seated and meditating. I didn't even feel the time. I didn't even feel how long I was there. I just opened my eyes and I thought I had been there only maybe for an hour, which it was impossible because it was more than an hour. That night, I remember just going to sleep and just going into a very deep state of sleep, where I would just close my eyes and you would just as soon drift off into a space of nothingness. The routine here we have in Inner Awakening, we basically get up early in the morning, which is something I wouldn't do at my house. It was hard waking up, but being here is just so much energy that you just go to sleep and you wake up just exactly at the time at 4:50 we have yoga. It's amazing doing the whole workout routine. Whenever I'm just working out, I just feel that the body is not even doing anything because of so much energy that Swamiji has given us through the darshan. And just through working out and having those sessions, I've noticed that I've been losing a lot of weight. At the same time, I've been just feeling much lighter.
Let's start the Kriya. Dhruvasasana. In Dhruvasasana, Sitali Kaka Chanchukumbaka. Let me show you. Form the mouth like the beak of the crow. I can say that, turn your tongue and stretch it outside. And inhale as much as possible. Hold as long as possible. While you hold, visualize nectar from the crown flowing all over the body. When you can't hold anymore, exhale through both the nostrils. Inhaling is through the tongue, means mouth. Hold. While you hold, visualize the nectar flowing from the crown. And when you can't hold anymore, slowly exhale through both the nostrils. Do this for 21 minutes. A hair has to grow in your bald head. What do you mean? 21 minutes is very less. Start. Thank you. Relax. I bless you all.